I can tell a great chef by the way they use their knife, the way they touch food. I don't have to speak to them to know who they are or to know whether they can cook or not. Many chefs have walked through my kitchen doors. Gordon Ramsay, Heston Blumenthal, Curtis Stone. They all worked for me. My career's not over. The highlight hasn't yet come. Cooking, for most people, is a job. But for a few, it's an obsession. It's a dream.